Ohm's law. Ohm's law states that current is directly proportional to the voltage in a circuit where resistance is the constant. The current is in ampere and voltage is in volts and resistance is in ohms. Ohms is represented by Greek letter omega. Suppose this is a circuit which is having 20 volt battery or voltage source and 10 ohm resistance. If we want to find this current, then we will use this formula. V is equal to 20 volt, R is equal to 10 ohm, and we have to find this current I. So I is equal to V by R. V is 20 and R is 10. So V by R is 2 ampere.